year to enshrine the permanent fund dividend in Alaska's constitution. The main body of the $63 billion fund is already protected. Jim Crawford is the former chairman of Donald Trump's campaign in Alaska and served twice as the state Republican chair. He now heads a nonprofit called Permanent Fund Defenders. At a news conference in Anchorage today, the group called for support of the amendment proposed by Democratic Senator Bill Willinkowski.
We want to vote of the people. Now, if the people of the state of Alaska say, hey, go spend 100% on government, then fine, that's the vote of the people. And the people have the right to make that determination.
Willinkowski said the law puts in place in 1982 to protect the dividend are no longer being followed. Jack Hickle, the group's vice president, spoke of the permanent fund as being part of Alaska Commons, much like his father, former Governor Wally Hickle, talked about Alaska being the, quote, owner state.
Well, the state will not charge former state representative Dean West.